Guys, in this video we are going to discussing about how to generate SH7 key in your Android Studio. So let's get started. First we open our latest version Android Studio. Just click on here, Gradle, and click on the, you can just click on Gradle. Then you can see this option. There have no option for creating your signed SH7 key or so just click on Gradle option. And you can find this search option, then type here signing report. Just copy this. I will provide it also in description. You can check this also. Okay, just type here signing report and enter. Press enter. Yeah, this is your SH7 key. This is our SH7 key and all signing key. So if you got any error, you can send me message in my Instagram also. Thank you.